Good morning, everybody. It is a great day in Houston, Texas, once again. About to leave for school. It's about 6:40. Yeah, let's get it. It's freaking raining. Clutch. All right, let's go.
Look who decided to show up all of a sudden. Oh, that's awkward.
Look at these hickeys I got from working out.
From working out?
Yeah. You see it?
Yeah, I can see it.
Can the camera see it?
You're like in the shadow.
Ah, f*** it. That's
it's horrible outside. I like the rain, but it's like...
Gotta love Texas.
Yeah, I know. It's not. You know it's gonna be like 80 this afternoon? It's 52.
52 to be exact. 52.
So my truck says.
Oh, right now it's 52.
Yeah.
Nav is getting... He brought a whole umbrella.
I got everything.
Nav is a man with a plan. Let's just say... I won't put you in it. You've been in my vlog because I exposed you because you were sleeping in class one time. Yeah. Yeah. It was. I can't remember which one it was, but he saw it.
Hey guys, let people finish.
They also want to be in it too.
Zach, let's shut it down for just now.
Okay. You shaved that? Why? The people want to know.
I need to look you.
You didn't shave the back.
When are we going to film our video, dude?
Which one?
Hit
that joke.
Guys, it is very scary right now. Shh. Teacher is right there. I would zoom in, but I'm already zoomed in all the way. Be quiet.
Alright guys, I am filming with my phone today, so if it's a little bit fuzzy, I do apologize. But I will be using...
Yeah, if you guys want to go check out my video, I do film like this at all times.
All right, guys, so we all clear. Guys, we almost guys got the cops called on us, guys. So guys,
almost just died.
Guys, we almost just guys died, guys. Guys,
that's
subscribe, guys. Like, guys, if you guys enjoyed, guys. And I'll see you guys in the next video, guys.
Guys,
later, guys. All right, Anthony, what is the what's our meme of the day?
See, it's Terry Crews, starring.
Name of the day, Terry Crews.
Yes, Terry Crews. Yes. Here.
Sprinting. Dude, no, it looks bad, but dude, it is good. It's like chicken. Are you for real?
Yeah.
As a confession, guys, he likes it big, right? So anyone big,
like big vlogs, like long vlogs.
Nah.
Like
he like big
over
girls.
10 minutes.
Oh!
Shout out to Anthony.
Hang on, real quick, let me get this. I just soaked my foot.
And that freaking shout out to Anthony.
I know. Came clutch.
Editing the vlog from yesterday. Shout out to David. He's fat. He is having two lunches.
Actually, I had barely any nachos from.
Okay, well, yeah, I had a lot.
Yeah, so
I'm not eating, and I forgot my ID in my truck, so definitely can't get food. Hector, what do you have to say? You just came over? Just came over the border now?
Yeah, you know.
How was it?
It was okay, but they don't have food like over there back in Mexico.
So yeah.
I had to eat this chicken sandwich. I don't even know what the fuck that is.
Right. You know, you have to like adapt to American culture.
I'll try, but it's Kanye West and shit like that.
You don't like Kanye?
Really.
Alright, well I don't like you, so you don't get to be.
Those nachos that I just finished are too American.
Why?
Why? Because all I did was get some Tostitos, put it in this, melt some cheese, and grill some chicken.
Huh?
Photo
montage. Okay.
Money, power, respect, eating breakfast on a jet. We got cash again, carrots hanging from my neck. Money, power, respect, quit the talking.
Okay, school's over. I've been home for like 5 minutes. I'm about to make some ramen. About to get some Chef Zach going. Alright, materials. You will need ramen. Now we're gonna need some protein. I don't know what all we have here. Hot dogs, preferably no preservatives, but I don't think this is no preservative. But it's okay.
make something. You always make like the best ramen.
Yeah, I would, Josh, but I've already started this cooking show and you are not involved in it because you got home too late, so.
Well, can you just put an extra block in?
No.
I'll even do it for you. It's like zero extra work for you.
Yeah, you can. No, I'm not gonna do that for you, Josh. Josh, I'm not going to. You know, I'd hate to be a pain.
You love being a pain.
I really don't.
The next step is arguably the most important step of all of them, is to have some music on while you're cooking. So you have your phone hooked up to your speakers.
When I'm sober, I just don't like who I am. Roll me up a four and I feel like myself again. Roll me up some dope and I feel like myself again. I'ma break every box they try to put me in. I got a lot of enemies who used to be my friends. Pull me up a four and I feel like myself again. Roll me up some dope and I feel like myself again. I was sober for an hour, but I'm rolling off a bean now. The drugs, they give me confidence, I'm saying what I mean now. The Zannies help me slow up, the lean, they help me speed down. Ballin', yeah, I'm ballin', I won't hit it if she beat now.
It's kinda hot. It's really hot. I'm gonna watch Netflix on my laptop and scroll Twitter on my phone. For a while, I'm sure. The dogs are creeping. You guys are not allowed in my room. You pee on the carpet. Ah, here's a vlog from yesterday. Man, Facebook is so annoying. I want that on record. The sriracha in here is perfect. It's like the perfect amount of spice. I need to unwind and watch Netflix before I upload this vlog. It doesn't take a lot of effort to upload the vlog, but god dang it. I live in two houses, one with my mom and one with my dad. At my mom's, we use Xfinity Wi-Fi, which is basically, they do it in a ton of cities across the United States, but they have them in Houston, so there's one by my mom's apartment. So that's the Wi-Fi that we use there. And here, at my dad's house, we have our own Wi-Fi, but there's also an Xfinity Wi-Fi hotspot here. So my computer automatically connects to the Xfinity Wi-Fi, which is very annoying because it's a lot slower than the Wi-Fi that we have at the house. Struggles, first world issues.
I took a nap for a while. So I woke up and my dad was like, let's go get some chicken. So we're going to Popeyes, which every time we go there, he gets upset with somebody, but he still loves this place. So
Todd, when we get back, then we know that she figured it out.
Every time we come here, you are dissatisfied with the service.
The food is good. Every time we come here, it's...
There's a place, a chicken place, called PDQ.
Oh, yeah.
The name stands for People Dedicated to Quality.
That's literally what it stands for.
Yeah, that actually
And is. It is good.
Quality service and quality food. Their quality is amazing. They made us wait like 5 extra minutes for the food, and they gave us coupons for free meals.
Yeah, you would like...
Like, we didn't even ask.
Their name is dedicated to you, to serving you. Sup, guys? This is basically the scene right now. As I work on my...
Are we gonna work on Spanish?
We don't have anything for Spanish, do we?
Yes, we do. We have a worksheet. I swear to God.
You're lying. Is it due tonight?
No.
Is it due tonight?
Yeah. Go check. I'm gonna go check right now.
Okay. Larry's about to go check to see if we're all gonna catch an L in Spanish.
All right, dude. I gotta go eat supper. Almost forgot.
What?
What?
It's 10 o'clock, bro. Yeah. It's 10:11.
Parents haven't been home yet.
Are you serious?
Swear to God.
Dude, that is ridiculous.
Hey guys.
What's up?
What's up?
How are y'all?
Good, how are you?
Good.
Good, what's up?
Alright. Bye, Nusha fans. Like, comment, subscribe.
New Year's party. Guys, always remember. Money. Power. Respect.
Eating breakfast on a jet. Yeah! We got cash again. Carrots hanging from my neck. It's